Howdy, folks. Well, spring has definitely sprung here in central Missouri. We've got daffodils, we've got tulips, we've got forsythias, we've got redbuds, we've got the Bradford pear trees and all of that stuff. Grass is greening up, the underbrush is all greening up. So it's nice, really nice. Today is a very warm day. They've had a lot of wind, and of course, you're not going to get away from the wind when it gets warm in April, that's for sure. So with any luck, the fish will be up shallow and murky water and unsuspecting and all of that. Before we get on the water, let's take a peek at what's been going on in Jefferson City. I'm not sure that Rudie is on his best behavior, but...
You ready to go get Winky? Let's go get him. Let's go get him. Let's take him out. Let's take him out. Oh boy. Oh boy. All right. I think he's ready. Come on. Okay. I got him. I got him. Here he is. All right. It's bedtime. Ready? Whee! You too, Wink. You too, buddy. Come on.
Today is a very nice day temperature-wise, but it's going to get a little bit windy. But I think that wind will be our friend if we can get up into some of the shallow coves. This place is a walk-in fishing-only place. It's less than 10 minutes to walk down a trail. Well, here we are, and there's plenty of wind blowing on the north shallow side. So if anything hungry is swimming around, we should be able to catch it.
That's it from the Chatterbait in the wind show today. Wind's finally died down, so I hope you can hear me. This Chatterbait did really, really good. The wind was our friend today. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. So from our house to your house, catch you next time, and God bless.
A little pig. Don't.